Hour. Today we're going to do aerobics, okay? And we're going to focus on a high impact, okay? So I will have four exercises that will help you to design your own routine. Don't think what is the system you want to do that at designing the top of the field aerobic from out impact, okay? What is high impact, okay? It's when you are jumping, do exercise while you are jumping. And low impact is when you are low, okay? You are catching at least one of your legs is having contact with the floor, okay? So let's choose our four exercises for our aerobics routine. Exercise number one, it will be here. One, two, three, four. This will be our first exercise. And number two, just go back here. Two, three, four, five. And number three, okay? Just come close, up and close. And number four, go sideways, 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 sideways. In that way, so you can put the exercise. Then you bring all the exercises together and decide how many repetitions you're going to do. Normally, it's 8, 16, or 32. So now we can start with 8 repetitions. Okay, so let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So now we're going to put hands, okay? We're going to include hands into your routine, okay? So while we're doing this, we can push our hands up. Okay, our hands up, and when we are doing this, we can actually do the same. Okay, hands up, and when we are doing this, our hands will move sideways. Okay, and then our last one here, our hands will go side, side, side. Okay, so now to complete our routine, just mix leg movement and hand movement. Okay, are you ready for that? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so our routine is complete. And also for the PHR complete, you can actually choose different movement. I just showed you this sequence so that it can help you how to come up with your own routine. And you can do more. Okay, this was just an example. I use four. Now, but maybe my exercise, for example, is equal to the exercise para mandar a tomografia. Agora, eu sei que tem uma ideia. Now, I know you have any idea how to design your own routine. So, design your routine. See you next lesson.